Dear Little Sister book is a novel or a novelette. It's a small novel and it talks about a girl who got pregnant as a teenager, the challenges she went through. And the reason why I wrote this book is because I am so passionate about reaching out to young girls, especially in school. And there are so many. So with a book, you can reach thousands of them without being there physically. So in this story, it is written in first person narrative, and I put myself in the shoes of this girl who went through several challenges. Her education was paused for a moment because of teenage pregnancy, but because of a good Samaritan, she was able to go back to school and relive her dreams. So there are so many lessons in this book of how a girl can avoid the challenges associated with teenage pregnancy, how a girl can avoid being a teenage mother, and lessons, because now this is like an experience, someone who has gone through teenage pregnancy, advising others who are not teenage mothers yet not to become teenage mothers.
The Fellowship of Christian Unions, reaching students, changing nations.